A simple device can help save a life. Know how to use it. A defibrillator, or AED, is a small device that's simple to use and could save a life. When the AED arrives, don't waste a second. If it doesn't turn on automatically, push the power button. A voice prompt will tell you exactly what you need to do step by step. There are also pictures to help guide you. Remove the two pads that are attached to the AED. They look like stickers with wires. Pictures on the pads show you where to place them. Peel off the backing and stick the pads directly on the person's skin. Listen to the voice prompts. If a shock is needed, the AED will count down and deliver the shock automatically, or it may tell you to push a button. Keep listening to the voice. It will tell you what to do. Stay with the person. If they start to move or try to get up, keep them calm and at rest until medical help arrives. You can save someone's life using your phone, your hands, and an AED. Don't hesitate. You can't hurt. You can only help. Heartandstroke.ca/CPR